Didn't see you there. What's that? You want to hear about the new dating websites sweeping the planet? Well, I've got everything you need to know. Let me tell you about 2D Girls Meet.
Anime girls need love too, and you can be it.
Before 2DGirls.com came around, I was a sad anime loser. I lived in my mom's basement for 4 years and didn't go to college. Then I met Akana, and we've been happy ever since. We have a strong, trusting relationship, and it's all thanks to John 2D Girls.
Huh. Well, isn't that amazing? Wait. Where the hell am I?
What are you talking about? What's wrong?
I just remember a second ago, I was in my room eating a Nintendo Switch cartridge because I wanted to see how it tasted.
Oh, okay. You don't know that Nintendo Switch cartridges make you travel through different dimensions?
Like, you switch dimensions?
Yeah, exactly.
Can you help me? I don't really know what to do. I want to get back to my original dimension.
What do you think, Akana? Should we help this guy? Don't you want to help out this poor guy? We gotta help him get back home.
No. Also, I think we should see other people. This relationship doesn't make me happy anymore, and you are holding me back as a woman. Goodbye, Ben.
Dan, I'm sorry that that had to happen to you.
Yeah, well, it sucked, but whatever. Let's get you back to your dimension.
So this is the place, huh? Kinda sketchy. Welcome.
Hello, we need your help.
What is it you seek, then?
Cam here is in a predicament. He managed to swallow a Switch cartridge, and we need something that will help him get back to his dimension.
Ah, yes. The classic Switch dilemma. I've been having many people contact me about this, and I have found a solution. Check this out. The Dave Pretendo Energy Glove. See, the way the energy glove works is with a strong enough punch, you can BAM! Create a portal back into your own dimension. Just set it to the right coordinates and you'll be home. However, it comes with a caveat. An energy glove can only be used one time, so make sure you use it wisely. I can't just give this away for free though. I require some form of payment.
Well, what do you want? I could give you like 20 bucks or something.
No. I've already got enough money. Can't you see my glorious shop? I require something greater. An object of great interest. Show me what you've got.
How about this?
Whoa. Let me see that. Oh my god. I've never seen this before. Where did you get this?
Oh, I got it at the store one day. They're pretty popular.
Alright, dude. Fine. You can have it. Here, take it. This thing is way better.
So, can we go, or...?
Yeah, see you later.
Okay. Let's get out of here.
Here it is, the energy glove.
Nice.
Yeah!
It's not working.
You're not strong enough. We need to get you to the gym, get you powerful enough to use that thing. I know a guy in town, he's pretty famous. You let me see your phone. I'll just click on the first one I can find. Yeah, here it is, right here.
Come on down, Cardmaster, super amazing gym thing! With my help and your view, I can take your problems and I can just punch them right in the fucking mouth!
Hey, you should come with me.
Why?
Didn't you listen to what he was saying? He can solve all of your problems. You got a pretty big problem too, my friend. Come on, let's go.
And so we went to the gym.
Hey! We saw your ad on TV.
I need to get better at being tough, and he's trying to save his dying relationship. Can you help us?
So you want to get better?
Yeah!
You want to save your relationship? You want to own the world?
Yeah!
Well, I have the perfect training regimen for you, my good people.
You wait here. I'll take care of this. I'll be right back.
All right. Good luck, dude.
Hey, I need to talk to you. I know you're in there. What the hell?
Ben, it's exactly what it looks like.
What the fuck are you doing, Cardmaster?
I thought it would be funny.
You stay right here. I'll be right back.
What do you think he's gonna do to me?
I don't know, but I think you should arm yourself for war.
Do I have anything?
I have something.
Hey, I need the energy glove.
Wait, why?
Don't worry about it. I just need it. I'll get it back to you later.
Dude, it only works once.
I'll figure something out for you. Just give it to me.
Fine.
Benjamin, I can't believe you flunked Cardmaster into another dimension. Get out of my house. I never want to see you again.
Wow, so, what happened after that?
Well, that was the point where I realized that she just wasn't the one for me and I could do a lot better for myself.
Well, that's good, man. That's good. What about that other guy, though? The energy glove. It got destroyed.
I feel much better after that. Wait a minute. What? What's happening?
Oh my god, I'm disappearing! Ben! Ben! Oh my god!
What the hell is going on in there?
I'm fading away! I'm going back to my original dimension! I'll miss you!
Then he found his own way home.
fuck happened? Where the fuck am I?